As we went underground, it struck me that my city was now a foreign and hostile place. I felt safe here, in the darkness of the metro. More so when Bourbon claimed to have friends at Dry Station.
Listen carefully. The bandits control this station. We need to move quietly and take a look around. If we don't see my friends, we get the hell out of here. I remember this crate. Let's just... Shit, I can't fit. Okay, you just stay here. First in... Here we go.
Hold it! Who are you? Hey, give me some light.
Oh, ha-ha! Who do we have here? It's Bourbon the Huckster.
Look who's talking. Take me to your boss. I have business with him.
The boss? But of course! Then to the boss it is! Where else would you like to go?
Okay, that's enough. Or else we'll have to drag him.
Move it. We'll finish this later.
Move it!
Come on!
See if he's forgetting something. I don't see his stuff around.
Yeah. Yeah, there's nothing but the rats here.
Okay, let's go then!
Come on, my precious! Unlikely you
people are fleeing exhibitions. Have you heard?
Yeah, some like a plague of some sort.
Unless we know how to profit from it, we shouldn't give a damn.
So much like you, Jungle. Always thinking of business.
Yeah, well, you?
Let's drink to our dead friends. Fingers, Alex, Rat, Andre.
Didn't I see them last week?
Was it us?
Nah.
I heard some warm guns.
Did you see the guy they got just now?
No. No?
Who was it?
Sure, there could be several.
Burgo.
How are we supposed to know now?
Damn, I can't believe it. Where did he get the bolts?
That asshole, Burgo. But he just had a drink with the boss.
Everything's cool.
Where?
If it was the old boss, maybe.
Let's drink
What? I'm not sure, but...
What do you think of the new boss? Why are you asking? I've been working with him for 5 years straight already. He's a tough man.
It's damn soft. I wish he was alive if he had to compete with Dr. Kofka's soul.
Why?
What the fuck?
You have to bring a war.
Alarm! Enemies here! Alarm! They're here! Damn!
Fucking shit!
Anyone see him?
No! Guiding, huh? Hey, you freak! Come up slowly with your hands above your head!
We will not lay a finger on you if you do it, I swear!
Yes, if it's gonna work.
Little bitch is afraid!
All right, comrades, let's move out! Nice and slow!
What the?
Nothing.
You?
Not the time.
Move on!
Come on, 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 come on,
What did you bring with you, bastard?
Answer, suka, or I will shoot you!
What? Here is a poison! One night! Hypocrite Bourbon War!
Artyom!
Who the fuck?
You can keep your weapon down, young man.
He's sad, but not unexpected finale for the likes of him.
My name is Khan.
Well, I suggest that we leave this place immediately. The companions of these bandits will show up soon enough,
and I'd prefer to avoid more bloodshed.
I'm going back to Kursk.
The station's humidity is making me rheumatic.
If you'd rather share your friend's fate, then, by all means, stay.
Wise decision.